Brain training is any activity that challenges the brain. So this could be crossword puzzles, Sudoku puzzles, or playing custom-made online brain training games. The theory behind brain training is use it or lose it, which is that the more you challenge your brain in skills like memory and thinking, the less likely you are to lose these abilities as you get older. We've just completed the largest ever trial looking at brain training. So now we're funding a second study that will test the same brain training package, but for over a longer period of time.
These games are designed to test various different cognitive abilities, things like memory and learning. They're particularly designed to look at reasoning, because we know that this particular cognitive ability is very sensitive as we age, and it changes the most as we get older.
This research study is important to me because I watched my mum suffer with dementia and indeed my father, who was her prime carer. So I think we should actually do everything we can to try and prevent and or cure this disease.
All forms of dementia are an illness, and illnesses can be cured. But illnesses aren't cured by accident, they're cured by research.
I was interested to try the brain training because I'm not a gamer, but I quite enjoy challenges and quizzes and things, and it was just fun to have a go.
No, they weren't easy. I wouldn't like to give that impression, but quite as straightforward as they were. And also they're, I think, extremely well designed in that if you do suss out exactly what you're doing and how you're doing it right, they gradually get more and more difficult. So you're constantly being tested and being made to do a little bit better.
This is the second step of a really large study looking at whether brain training games can help older adults, people over 50, to maintain their cognition as they get older. We're really looking to see whether we can engage people over the long term and keep the benefits that we've already seen with these games.
Online brain training is rapidly growing into a multi-million pound industry, but there's still not enough research evidence to show what these brain training packages can do in the long term. Research studies like this are essential to find out whether regularly taking part in brain training can help older people to maintain cognitive skills such as memory and thinking as they get older, and whether these packages have any effect on the risk of developing dementia.
This study is open to all adults over 50 in the UK, so long as they have a computer and access to the internet. Unfortunately, we can't involve anyone who has a diagnosis of dementia. Anyone who wants to get involved can go to the study website, register, and get involved today.